Hey guys, Jen here from Craft Penguin Planner. Welcome to my channel. Excuse me. Today we are planning the week of May 2nd through the 8th in my hybrid from the Penny Pages. This is the B6 and it's new planner time. Is there anything like a new planner? I think not. It's amazing. I love a fresh planner because the hybrid planners are 4 months. Because, let me show you why. They are 4 months. This situation, okay? So if you ever wondered why, her hybrid planners, even her dailies, are only 4 months, this is the reason why. They get chunky. The planner itself is already thicker than a yearly planner in 6 months. So, and by the way, that's that chunky, and I pulled 2 weeks that I didn't use out of it, and it's still that chunky. So, there's that. I thought this week looked like a purple week, so let's use the Purple Rain, or one of the Purple Rain kits from the TPC Nation collab subscription. Yeah, this is what we're gonna use. I just felt like it this week, and that's what we're gonna do. So, let's see. Oh, I didn't even grab my date dots. Who am I? Well, I'll tell you why I didn't grab stuff. If I'm a little bit more, discombobulated, it's early for me. First of all, it's only like 11. I don't ever film, except for my daily, first thing in the morning. But I'm meeting a friend for lunch today, and it's someone I haven't seen in a while. So we talked on the phone for like 2 hours yesterday, no joke, not even exaggerating in the least bit. And yeah, I don't think that's going to be any different today when we get up for lunch. I'm wondering if I can make by without tomboying it out, because these are really dark. I know, who am I? I think we can do it. So, yeah, I'm trying to squeeze this in before I go for that, just because I'm not sure how long I'm going to be gone. The odds are that it will take up a good part of the middle of my day. I'll be meeting her around 12:30, so I have about 45 minutes until I need to start pulling myself together to get out the door as of right now, because it's actually like 15:45. So, my Fitbit's just vibrating up a storm. I'm like, what did I do? I haven't done anything. Oh, apparently my heart rate is up for whatever reason. Because I'm trying to do all the things. So, the zone minutes and whatever. It's crazy. Anywho. So, yeah, I'm trying to fit this in first. Because I do have a bit of things that need to get done today, and this is one of them, and there we go. I'm like, when it cuts too deep, and you know, I'm using the same sheets for a good long while, I don't care so much if it's cut too deep for me. I know I say this all the time. It doesn't bother me so much. It's, you know, I've dealt with it enough to know. Let's see. Let's use you. So, I know I say this every time I use this. This is my social media that I use this for. And this is where I put a schedule for my PR team and I. So we know who's posting when in TPC. And it's just, it makes things very smooth and balanced and We like that. So, it helps us as admins too. You know, we're not having to decline 50 million posts because people are overposting or trying to. But, anywho, that's not what we... You know what would help if I didn't try to keep stickers on my fingers, right? While I'm laying stickers down. There we go. We got this. So, let's see. This week has been kind of busy and all over the place. And next week's not going to be any better. But I'm not saying it's a bad busy. I mean, it's been good. It's been a good week. I might even have to look back at my planner, my days to even tell you what happened because it's just all blurring together at this point. It has been very busy. I mean, Monday, let's see what happened Monday. Oh yeah. So Monday, that's not what I'm looking for. Monday, I had, you know, just normal, like, pickup meds and that kind of thing. Because I have to pick up meds, like, all the time. But I did things like, you know, work out and all the usual things. But I had started the project of Oops Bags on Sunday with the sorting. It was my largest amount of Oops Bags to date. I have never had this many Oops Bags at a single time because I haven't really let it go this long. So, it's been about a year since I did Oops Bags. So, it literally took me about 8 hours to sort through all of the... stickers for, that were in the Oops bin to be able to do, all right, let's see if I can get it from this side easier. I'm going to try Caitlin's trick. I never can manage to get them all without having like some sort of overlapping on my hands. How she manages to do it without the stickers like overlapping themselves and trying to be all crazy, I don't know. Don't even know. But this definitely helps speed things up a little bit. And that's why we do this. We've all learned from Caitlin doing the things. Alright, so... See, there's always that straggler that I can't seem to... I can't pull them all together at once like that. Alright. Alright, that one's catching like the edge of the... This paper is really fussy when you cut it. Sometimes just like the corner like that will be deep and the rest is perfectly fine. So, I mean, it's... It is what it is. It's the paper. I can't, you know, I understand this paper. It's beautiful. It's smooth and beautiful. But, ooh. All right. Let's see. Ah, it's catching on those few in the middle. But, anyways, it took me forever with Oops Bags to get them all sorted and into the correct. See, this one's already overlapping. Don't do that. And got into bags where they, you know, where I can put them in the shop for you guys. So, Tuesday, I still had to do things like seal up the bags, figure out all the details of pricing and stuff like that. Yeah, we'll start here. No, we're not. Because if I start with the black, it's all going to align with that, and that's not what I want. I want to mix it up, so we'll start backwards. So yeah, I still had a lot of oops bag related things on Tuesday to do. And filming. And okay, some of it's still lining up with the colors, but that's okay. It's better than all of them lining up. Yeah, me trying to hurry up and do this before I go, it ends up being probably 1,000 hours long, more so than me not trying to hurry up and do it. Because, you know, I'm not used to doing this at this time of the day. My brain isn't fully functioning. My caffeine has barely gotten into my system. Like, you know. So, if I seem a little more scattered than normal, I'm sorry. But, I was going to say, is this going to line up with each other straight down? No, it isn't. I don't think it is. Is it? I thought with 5 colors it doesn't. Unless I screwed something up, because that's entirely possible. Oh, no, it is. It's different, but there's just some of the colors that, and the way I separated these two. They're the same color. Yeah, so Tuesday I had a lot of oops stuff, but I also had some errands I had to do, so that took up a little bit of time that day. We're gonna separate these two so that way they can stop hugging. Wednesday was more, I got to finally sit and design. Oh, but Tuesday, I think I spent a lot of time crocheting too that evening because I really wasn't ready to, start a new project that evening, because I know myself and I will get too involved and be up all night, and you know, so I don't want to start anything big that evening, so I went ahead and just did some more catching up on my temperature blanket, which is looking amazing. If you watched my Instagram stories this week, I did share that one of those days. Which day was it? I don't remember. Maybe Wednesday? Maybe Thursday? I don't remember. I think it was Thursday because it was while I was packing oops bags. So yeah, it would have been Thursday. Not that it matters, but. So, Wednesday I did a bunch of designing, which was nice. And, of course, I launched the oops bags that evening, which I still have a few left. I don't have... I keep forgetting which one I'm on. Like, am I on this side or that side? Because that was smart. Black. Yeah, I have some left. There are a lot of colors that are completely sold out. I mean, colors. Wow. Goodness. Yeah, my brain is just not processing color, these colors and the, what I'm trying to tell you at the same time. Okay. So, There's some bags that are completely sold out. Kit bags were like the first to be selling out. I'm not surprised because I don't have a lot of kit bags. I have a whole lot of foil, but not as many of the kit sizes. There's, you know, a bunch of different types. So, some are sold out, some are very low stock, some I still have a bit left. And that's just because I had quite a bit to start with of those, like the foil ones, the foil quarter sheet bags. So, yeah. But Wednesday was oops sale. Thursday, I spent the morning getting all those orders packed and out the door. And this is where the week really started getting interesting. I was on the way to the post office with those when my brother calls me and says, "Hey, what are you doing?" And I'm like, "I'm on the way to the post office. What's up?" You know, because he doesn't normally call me that early in the day. He's at work, you know. It was like 2 in the afternoon. I'm putting him up here so I don't have to fight with that again. All right. Let's see. Looking good so far. There's definitely some things that I need to put down in this week, and there are some things that I don't know, as always, and we'll just go from there. Let's start with the obvious, YouTube. So, he called me, and I'm like, "Yeah, I'm on the way to the post office with a batch of orders." He goes, "On your way home," as soon as he started, I knew he was going to say something about King. "Do you mind swinging by the house and telling the hardhead to get in the house?" I'm like, "What do you mean?" Apparently, somehow, he left the back door open. He left it unlatched. Okay, and it's a good thing that he has the backyard completely fenced in with privacy fence, and B, he has he has full like security system around. He has cameras all around, and he has, you know, so he can see what's going on. He can look on the cameras and see all that. So he had gotten an alert lately. Apparently his, the trees, the shadows have been tripping the camera sensor. So he's like, "What do you mean?" Like, "Yeah, there's motion detected. Okay, whatever. It's the trees again, most likely." He checked. When he got the alert that said, "There's a person in your yard," he's like, "Okay, hold on, what's going on?" And he looks, and it's King. He's like, "How on earth?" So he starts looking back at the feed to see what's going on. Of course, I would have ripped it too deep and grabbed the backing with it. He starts looking and figured out, yeah, apparently he didn't latch the door all the way. And because of that, the wind blew the door open at some point. And King has been in and out of the backyard at that point all day. All day. And so he's like, "Can you go and shut the door and make sure he's inside?" Oh my goodness, this is being difficult, guys, because the backing came up with it, and this is such a small sticker, and I'm trying with the tweezers, with my fingers, as soon as I would about get it, it decides it wants to fall. There we go, got it. So, yeah, that was fun, and then he had to have heard me pull up, because as soon as I got in the house, Because I went in through the front because I'm like, he's in the backyard. It's not going to be easy to get in that gate without him trying to escape. So I went in the front door, got the door shut, and by the time I had done that, he was coming through the kitchen, you know, he was coming in the house, and I'm like, oh, so now you want to come in, huh? So then he wanted to kind of fight me to get, you know, he got excited, obviously, jumping all over me, but then I'm trying to go get the door shut so he's not going to go back out, and of course, what does he do? He goes back out. And then he wants to fight me to come in. Guys, it was a gorgeous day that day. It was like 70 degrees. The sun was shining. There was a breeze. It was like literally perfect day for him to be out there running around. So I can't blame him for wanting to, like, be outside and enjoying it. But when that wasn't what you were supposed to be doing... When it wasn't intentional, it's kind of like, eh. So, this is, Tuesday is going to be the IG loop, so I need to make sure I have that marked. I am going to mark it here and here that I will share that the IG loop is going on here. Let's use the purples. But it's obviously... most important, that one has to get posted. These, I will share that it is happening. So that way you know to go enter. But, yeah, that was a little fun. But then he told me, he's like, while I was on the phone, still, he said, hey, I'm having, it was a family friend. She's been a friend of the family since, you know, growing up, she's always been. So he's like, I'm having her and some others over for dinner if you want to come over. And I'm like, okay, sure. He's like, you know, he told me he's thinking between like five and six. So I'm like, okay, no big deal. I'll be there. So I literally came home from going to the post office to, where is my other script? Did I do a thing and not take it out? Because that would be like me. Yeah, I don't know where it is. Maybe I ran out and didn't cut another one. Aha, nope, I did. I did cut another one. I thought I did. I did run out of the other sheet, and I just didn't put this one with the ones. Okay, so Sunday, I do show me Sunday in my group, and then share my spreads on Instagram. But I literally came home, immediately went into doing my workout, because at that point, it was already after 2 in the afternoon. So he was going to get off, he was getting off at 4. I'm like, all right, well, I need to go ahead and get my workout in and then do things like a shower, because nobody needs to be smelling me. And, yeah, so it was home, workout, shower. Then I was going to film and do my monthly for this, because last month I totally didn't even do it. And I honestly didn't even feel, you know, do my monthly until like halfway through the month. And by that point, I was already, like, losing my mind and whatnot, because I didn't have that. Because this is the one monthly I actually really do use. And I was going to film that on Thursday, but the day really got away very quickly and I just didn't have time. So I had an order from the Penny Pages that came in that day, like, you know, while I was dropping orders off, mail had come. And then I don't want to use these big boxes for this, but I may have to. Because that's what I got. Had I thought about it, I'd use those ones here because I need more than one. But I'll do a little bit here and then I'll figure out that situation. But yeah, then I went over there for a bit for dinner, hung out a while, had a nice time. And then once I got home, I was able to finally sit down and work on some designing. Because I'm like, releases are tomorrow and I don't have a lot done yet. I'll put that here in a minute. So we'll use these here. That's what we'll do. So then Friday was new releases and I got those. You guys, yesterday was seriously productive in the morning. What time is it? Because I need to make sure I'm keeping good track of time. I'm good. I'm good on time. It was really productive to start off with. I got up and got moving and orders got done that I had pretty quickly, and then I did, you know, I did all the cutting of the releases and got photos. I did all that before I even ate, which, you know, doesn't usually happen. I get some stuff done first thing, but because I don't eat until about 11 usually, which I'm hungry right now. I figured I'm not going to go ahead and eat yet because I'm going to eat anything because I'll be eating like an hour later. Nope. So I'm a little hungry. That's why I'm also filming, to kind of distract myself from my stomach. Is it working? Maybe some. But then I managed to get, like I said, all that done. And releases were up by like 2 o'clock, which is unheard of. And it probably wasn't even 2. It was probably like 1. It was early when I got releases up. So then I was sitting there attempting to get something further done when I got a phone call and the everything else just kind of went out the window because I was on the phone for 2 hours talking. And I mean, it's okay. We haven't really talked that much in a while. We haven't really hung out in a while. It's been a while. So I am getting up with her for lunch today and we'll be chatting for a good long while again, I assume. So that always happens whenever we get together. It doesn't even matter if it's been like 2 weeks or 6 months. You know what I'm saying? So she also has a business. She does marketing, and so it's something we can talk over, even though our businesses are like totally different. Hers is obviously more time-based and like service-based. That's what I was looking for. Mine is product-based. So it's a difference there, but it's still something that we have a lot of in common. In fact, she's the one who encouraged me to start my crochet shop way back, that started this whole thing of me having a shop, and she's the one who helped get me going. So yeah, I'm gonna do that because I don't know, don't ask. I can, that's why. So obviously TPC is coming up, so these are my little countdowns for how many days and posting all that. Can't even believe it. It's already going to be just about a week or so away. Do I know what's going on these days? Not the slightest idea. But I have some more stickers. Not that many, but you know what? It's okay. I can pull in from elsewhere. I'm good like that. I may try either Wednesday or Thursday to film my monthly, because it makes me get it done. It does. What do I have going on these days? Okay, it's gonna have to be Wednesday. Let's put it down. Because Thursday I have food bank. Monday and Tuesday are kind of busy this week because I have other plans. Monday I have an appointment. Not the most fun in the world, but you know. That one's going to be a while. And let's see. So yeah, let's just plan on doing a monthly. Dude, where is my sticker? This is why I need to organize stuff, you guys. So we'll plan again to do the monthly plan with me this week. Even though I turned it into a haul this week instead of, you know, the monthly. But we'll plan again, and it needs to happen because I need to get this done. So I'm going to fill in with a couple of these boxes just because they're pretty and I want to. And whatever doesn't get used in here will get used in the daily for sure, without a doubt. So, yeah, it's been an interesting week, and it's ending off really well with getting to see some people. And this weekend I have, today is my father-in-law's birthday, so we are doing something. Tomorrow is I'm going over there for dinner. And then what do I have going on? Oh yeah. Then Monday, oh no, I was going to use that one there, and then I saw that, and I'm like, nope, that's not happening. I'm going to put that one, I think, on the back. It's like snowing flowers. That's the way it looks like with these, and so pretty, and I'm like, oh, the spring is like messing with my sinuses so bad right now. I'm actually glad, though, that I have a voice as of right now. That's the other reason I wanted to film this first, because once I get talking with her today, am I going to have a voice later? Probably not. My husband will be like, and by the way, he tried calling me yesterday while I was on the phone with her, and that was fun, because I hadn't talked to him much, and I barely talked to him yesterday, so. All right, I think this is going to be where we end it, because I don't know what else to put in here. Something will come up. Something will get put in here, but I think it looks fabulous and all the things. So there you have it. And I have about 10 or 15 minutes till I gotta get going. So I guess I did this in decent amount of time, even though I was trying to rush and it was slowing me down. So yeah. Anyways, all right, guys, I'm getting off of here. So I can get myself together to go to lunch. And if you enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye, guys.